surgery. This is the first time, literally, that I've been in the saddle this year. First time in the woods. I think it's October 13th, and I'm just now hunting for the first time. So, hunting behind the house, literally like 200 yards behind my house here. Got 12 acres of private land I can hunt back here in the orange. And it is the weekend of opening muzzleloader season, so we have to wear orange. You know I'm just an archery-only hunter. Well, most of you probably don't, but I am. I just hunt archery here in the state of Georgia. Besides Jesus and family, that's all I think about is archery. So, y'all hang in there with us. We've got three different cameras. I've got my main camera down here, my Canon G50 for the main camera. The GoPro will always be on me. And then we've got the satellite camera here with my phone on it. So y'all hang in there. We'll see what we can do. First hunt of the year. Anything's game. I've got a corn feeder at 35 yards. Right in front of me. It is legal here in Georgia. Y'all can judge me all you want to. I don't really care. I've got 40 acres across the road from my house I get to hunt. I'm going to save that for November. In the cold fronts coming in, you know, through November. I've seen a couple of good bucks over there. I do not feed over there. I only feed right here behind the house. Got a ditch coming out of a creek bottom over there that them bucks like to use in the ruts. So we'll get on them over there and probably another couple of weeks or so. So y'all stay tuned. Third Love Archery coming at you. So see if we can't get one down this evening.